everyone, it's Amber here. What we're gonna do is a workout move called reverse fly, and we're gonna sit in a chair while doing it. You have your weights in hand, weights or cans of soup. You're gonna sit in that chair nice and tall, chest is up, shoulders are back and down. Hinge at the hips, so just lean forward, feet flat on the floor, pull that belly button in to support your back. Chest up, my arms are long at my sides with a slightly bent elbow and palms are facing your legs. Exhale, as you fly your arms wide out to the sides, leading with your elbow, squeezing your upper back. So inhale, exhale as you lift. Exhale, fly wide. Exhale, lean back with your elbows, squeezing your upper back.